Can we just go home now?
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart to her. Another locked door? Not gonna stay open. The gear's behind that gate. There's gotta be a way to freeze it, right? That should do it. Come on.
While you are gone, I sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in that.
Better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. Hear that? Where is he? You good?
Yes. Now we fight.
Here we go again. He's gotta have weak points. You can't keep destroying the realm! Gotta find him. Come on. Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could...
change its nature.
Yeah. Let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were... in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
Our journey's come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that. Okay. Sorry I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fenn? Are you? Boy. Yeah. I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it. It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets?
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
It's done. We should inform the others. Decide our next move.
So, when the Nords told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me, that's what your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? I don't want war.
No. But I will do what it takes to keep you safe.